Hi, my name is Maddie Cruz. I'm from HSA Lorain, and today we'll be doing the alcohol can. Materials you will need are a PVC pipe, a foam ball, a beaker with a dropper, alcohol, and matches. We will get the PVC pipe and put the foam ball.
Oh, you have the ball
in the pipe. We will be adding drops of alcohol into the pipe. So now, after the alcohol evaporates in the pipe, I will get a match and light it. But I need help, so I'm going to call my friends and see.
Let's light it.
Maddie, and thanks for watching.